Today we will talk about division of fractions. When you have two fractions that you need to divide, what you do is you take the dividend, the one that's being divided, as is. You change the division into a multiplication, and you take the reciprocal of the divisor. And then you multiply across. Make sure you simplify before you multiply. Here there's nothing to multiply or simplify. So I go 1 times 11, 11, 3 times 4, 12, and you're done. In the other example, I may have a tendency to go and simplify 20 and 15 and 14 and 7. The problem is you have a division here, not a multiplication, so you cannot do that. You have to take the dividend as is, 20 over 7, change the division into a multiplication, 15 over 14. So it would have been wrong if you simplified 20 and 15 and 14 and 7 at the beginning. Now, before you do this, divide everything by 2. 20 by 2 is 10. 14 by 2 is 7. I still have 150 over 49, which happens to be, if you change it back to a mixed number, 3 and 3 49ths. And now you're done. Let's do the next example. I have 11 over 49, so I do not simplify until I'm done, times the reciprocal 27ths, which is 7 over 22. Now, before you multiply, look what you can do. 11 divided by 11 is 1. 22 divided by 11 is 2. You can also do 7 divided by 7 is 1. 49 divided by 7 is 7. What do you have? 1 times 1. Is 1 on top, and then you have a 7 and a 2 in the denominator, 14. Let's do the last example. I have 1/4 the dividend. I change the division into multiplication and flip this one over, 4 over 13. Guess what you can do? 4s go away, and you have 1 over 13.